Today, a new center for unaccompanied minors with no lawful immigration status is open in Greensboro. According to the Office of Refugee Resettlement, the Greensboro Children's Center has 800 beds. It will house children ages 13 to 17. The facility will also provide education, mental health services, medical, and case management needs.